Good day, everyone, and welcome to Orlando Bound Episode 5. In today's episode, we're going to be doing things a little bit differently, because instead of going to Orlando, we're going to be heading over to Tampa to go visit Busch Gardens. We'll be starting off our adventures today with a tour around the Serengeti Plain on the Serengeti Railway. Would you get a load of that crack? So what's my reasoning for coming to Busch Gardens? The coasters, of course. And when you have the need for speed, there's nothing better than Cheetah Hunt. But first, let's check out Cheetah Run, where we can see some real-life cheetahs and hornbills in action.
It's pretty impressive, I think, that we have trained our cheetahs to jump away, as you saw Justin working earlier, and up onto those rocks to leave the reinforcement. Cheetahs are carnivores, so.
And now, our adventures take us to Pantopia, home of Falcon's Fury, a 330-foot-tall tower of horror that drops you straight down. Will I be able to do it? Stay tuned to find out. After facing my fears and surviving Falcon's fury, I decided to take an adventure through the wild jungles of Congo and Jungala, starting with Kumba. And in case you're wondering, Kumba is the Swahili word for roar, which is very appropriate considering it is the loudest coaster in Busch Gardens. And now, we come to the mysterious land of Egypt, where you can find Cobra's Curse and Montu. Alright, I've been having a pretty awesome day at Busch Gardens. I've enacted a curse, I've went to Egypt, and yeah, lots of cool things. Now I'm on a wild trek through Africa. Behind me, you can probably see some giraffes way in the distance. And yeah, pretty cool. Let's check them out. Now I'm gonna trek through the wilds of Africa until I get back to Pantopia. Gotta do Falcon's Fury again because it's terrifying, but I love it. Looks like I've come across a safari camp. Check it out. And that's all for my day at Busch Gardens. But the day wasn't complete until I went to Olive Garden and, as the food-loving person that I am, tried the tour of Italy. Alright, that's all from today. Be sure to join me next week on Thursdays instead of Wednesdays, because coming to this channel are Adventures with Parker. So be sure to be on the lookout for that. In the meantime, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share, and all that wonderful YouTube stuff. And be sure to follow me on Twitter and on Instagram. That's all for today. Thank you once again for joining me, and have a magical week.